Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stalker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at setting up pseudo privileges for users on Fedora. The key is to make them members of the wheel group. And once a user is set up with an account on your system, you can use a command like this to add them to the wheel group. So we're using sudo because sudo access is required. The user mod command, we're saying ag, which means add to the group. The group is wheel, and the user, of course, we're just calling new user. And I'm going to go ahead and run that command. Then I'm going to check to make sure that the user has been added to the wheel group by just grepping it. And there you can see at the end of the line we have new user, so the user has been added to the wheel group. At this point, they can run commands like sudo add user, they can update the system. Because we haven't set up any restrictions to what they can do, they can just use sudo to run commands as root, which is better than having root log in and run all the commands. You just use sudo when you need it. Well, that is your Linux tip for giving a user sudo privileges to run commands with root authority. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.